Hello, Commander. The moment we've been waiting for is finally here.
You've unlocked the last set of coordinates.
I have. They point to another unexplored system. HD 438297. It's well beyond the Innosphere's outer boundary. Deeper into the periphery than we've ever ventured.
Let's hope Comstar hasn't beaten us there once again.
Well, we're about to find out. But these coordinates are more than 2 decades old. There's no telling if we can trust them. We could jump and find ourselves stranded, or facing a fate far worse. Hell, your father may have been laying a trap for whoever found the coordinates and unlocked them without his permission.
The other coordinates each led somewhere noteworthy. There's every reason to believe these ones will lead somewhere even more significant.
That may be true, but it's still going to require a leap of faith, Commander. Are you willing to take that risk?
Absolutely. I'm going to that system, Rihanna, and I'm going to learn the truth about my father, no matter what. You have to decide for yourself whether or not you're willing to take that same risk. I wouldn't hold it against you if you wanted to sit this one out.
We're a team, Commander. Where you go, I go. I'll inform Spears of our plans. Once we arrive, you know where to find me.
Roger that.
Jump ship.
And those markings?
Yeah. Star League Defense Force. It's incredible. See it? A derelict jump ship.
And those markings?
Yeah. Star League Defense Force. It's incredible.
What are we dealing with, Rihanna? That derelict jump ship is a hell of a sign that you've stumbled onto something major.
Yeah, not every day you see something like that. From what I can tell from my initial scans, there's a massive Star League Defense Force base on this planet. One that's been constructed almost completely underground.
Jesus. And Comstar?
No sign of them anywhere. I think we're the first people to set foot on this planet in over 200 years, Commander. The pathway to the underground fortification is a series of defensive terraces that ascend to a pair of reinforced blast doors. They've been carved into the side of a mountain and mark the main entrance. If that weren't intriguing enough, there's obvious signs that a major battle took place on those terraces at some point in the past.
Let's get down there and take a closer look.
My thoughts exactly. But if we want to know what lies inside that citadel, I'll need to find a way in myself. While I do that, you and your Lance will have to stand watch.
Is the briefing ready?
For whatever it's worth, yes. We can launch anytime.
Good. Gear up. Time to find the truth, whatever that may be.
Copy that, Commander.
Thank you.
I'm in, Commander. Beginning my recon now.
Requested.
a control room inside the base. I'm going to try and turn on the main power. Let's hope it still functions.
Whatever you did, Rihanna, it worked. Okay, Commander. Those defensive turrets should be online now. I strongly suggest you make your way to the upper terrace and prepare for more incoming hostiles. Those turrets should help you hold them off. Looks like there's a couple of mech repair bays, too, if you need them. Understood.
Commander, those mech bays have power, but you'll still need to activate them. I've sent you one of the override codes I found down here.
Copy.
It's incredible, the sheer size of it alone, and the mechs. I've never seen anything like them. I'm going to head deeper into the structure. A schematic I found shows something massive at the heart of the facility. I want to check it out.
All right, Rihanna, but don't take too long. From what Spears says, it looks like Comstar's gonna throw everything they have at us this time, and I can't hold them off forever.
Copy that. I'll be quick.
Two more dropships headed straight for you, Commander. Roger that.
Holding at location.
Moving as a unit, Commander.
Destroyed.
Wire.
additional dropships entering the upper atmosphere. I advise you fall back to higher ground. Take up position on the uppermost terrace.
Okay, copy.
Scrubbing the memory core itself as I went. Comstar won't get his hands on the data. That is, as long as we make it out of here without being captured. I'm on my way out now. You need to hold these bastards off just a little longer.
Roger that, Rihanna. What's your ETA? I've got more enemies inbound. We need to evac ASAP.
5 minutes, Commander. I'll meet you at the dropship.
Okay, copy. This is it. We need to hold the line no matter what.
Navigating to rendezvous. On the move. Navigating.
Moving to requested location.
To location. Repositioning.
Moving.
System offline.
Break, break, break! Component loss, critical structure damage.
Incoming missile.
identified.
Hey, Commander. You know that when news of what happened here gets out, and it always does, one way or another, you're gonna become a legend.
You mean we're going to become legend? This entire outfit?
You got that right, mate. One for all and all for one, eh? The little merc outfit that could took on Comstar and kicked their ass. We're bloody legends already, you ask me.
Fahad's right. We make a hell of a team.
Speaking of team, Spears has been waiting for a chance to talk with us. I'll patch him through. Spears, I've got the commander here.
Hey, Commander. Congratulations. That was some battle. I'm glad to see you made it out unharmed, for the most part, at least. You've come a long way since we first met. I had high hopes for you back then, being Nikolai's son and all. But you exceeded all my expectations. Can't think of another pilot or mercenary outfit I'd want to work with more. It's been a pleasure.
I appreciate that, Spears. I wasn't sure about you in the beginning, to be honest, but you've proved a valuable ally, and more importantly, a good friend. Thank you.
Rihanna, being in the field again after all these years, you didn't miss a beat. And the data you siphoned from the memory core before erasing it, the data we now have in our sole possession, that's all thanks to you.
Well, I did have a little help.
Indeed. We won't know exactly what we've gotten our hands on for a while yet, but I have no doubt that the data contains an untapped treasure trove of extinct knowledge that could benefit the entire Inner Sphere for decades to come.
I sure hope so.
Commander, I know we haven't discussed anything formal yet, but with the permission of Rihanna and yourself, I'd like IE to take stewardship of the Core's data, to help ensure that it's safeguarded and handled the right way, and to make sure it ends up benefiting as many people as possible.
Yourself and IE included, of course.
Without question. I'm no saint, but I do have good intentions in this matter. We're all gonna make a ton of C-bills with this discovery, Commander. That doesn't mean we can't accomplish a great deal of good in the process. When the time finally comes to share this information with the people, I intend to consult you and Rihanna every step of the way.
Sounds good to me. Rihanna?
You have my blessing, Sebastian. Good luck.
Thank you both. And with that, I'll say goodbye for now. I'm sure our paths will cross again soon. Until then, take care of yourselves.
Bit of a talker, that one, eh? Bit full of himself, too, you ask me.
So, Commander, that just leaves one piece of unfinished business. I expect you noticed what was painted on the blast doors that led to the interior of the base.
The Red Star? Yeah, I noticed it. Didn't look close to as old as the facility itself. There's no question it shares some resemblance to the Star League crest, but it's different, unique. I've never seen it before. I don't think anyone has.
No, I don't think so either. Your father had the coordinates to this place. He journeyed from somewhere further out in the periphery to get here. Then, for the first time, he made his way into the Inner Sphere.
Stashing a pristine Star League mech along the way. We're thinking the same thing, Rihanna.
Thinking what exactly? I'm a bit lost here, mate.
That my father descended from the people who followed General Kerensky.
Blimey, mate. You mean the bloke who took the Star League Defense Forces, along with most of their tech, out of the Inner Sphere, never to be heard from again?
That's right. I also think there's more of them out there. And that one day, they'll be coming back.
Wouldn't that be a spectacle? But, until that happens, what's next for us, Commander?
Well, we're not super rich yet, so it's business as usual, I guess. Time to line up some new contracts.
Consider it done.
All right then. Now that that's settled, gonna get back to work if you don't mind. Still plenty to do. Story of my bleeding life, eh? You know what they say. No rest for the wicked. Just one thing before I go, Gov. Might be a bit out of line here, so...